So there's the stones there, the foundations of Archie Tailleir's house.
There's one corner there.
Do you see the story on the stone there?
And Archie Grant or Archie Tailleir was the bard of Glenmoriston. More than 100 years ago he was here. Where did it tell him? His works were published in 1863. Enough alone. About 1850.
And have you got any descendants left in the glen?
Well, I think Yoni Grant claims to be a descendant. Yoni Grant and Dundrigan.